Hello and welcome back to Project Zomboid. Last time we left him, he'd been bitten several times and it wasn't looking very good. But he was healing. So let's find out where he goes from here. And I do apologise, that loose tooth had that started about a month ago or so ago came out last night. So I might be a bit lispy at times, but please bear with me. My mouth should eventually get back to noticing there's nothing there. Or at least I can a lot if I'm not. Alright, let's jump back in. Yep, there we go. So he has healed a lot more. And as you can see, he's healing, so let's just take a seat. Let's get rid of that. Very tired. Can we actually go to sleep yet? Yes, we can. Yes, good. That's what we've been waiting for. Oh, that looks very good. Right, let's get in here, check these bandages. Let's just wash ourselves first. Then we can start removing all these and see what we're like. Bitten, infected, do we have a clean one? Yes, good. Remove. Laceration. Come on, why aren't you letting me? Thank you. Oh, that's a one healed. That's excellent. Why can't I clean them now? So there's empty bottle. How can we clean them? Yes, good. Let's go grab some stuff so we can have a... we'll have a smoke now. I'll get rid of one of them. Right, let's put some stuff on, shall we? Big hiking bag onto his back. A school bag holds 15, that holds 18, that can come on secondary. What's in that? Lots of medical stuff. In that. That's a lot of stuff in there as well, isn't there? Did we transfer everything to this? There's a scarf, we can wear that. Give us a bit more defence. Not going to remove a light bulb, so let's see where we are. Pick up that. Pick up that so we don't make too much noise. Right, what was in here? Club hammer. We'll have that. Let's get rid of that broken glass in there, don't need it. They can go into there because we don't need to be physically carrying that. We're hungry, so let's get a bag of chips. Yep, Yeah, so we're trying to find a house, wasn't we? That we could... that we could call home. Or at least get a space set up in it. Do we have any other weapons we can equip? They should be in this one. Hand axe, belt left. Pipe wrench onto the right. And let's equip that pipe wrench. Well, we're still looking for stuff to collect. Yeah, there's quite a lot of nice stuff in there. Windows are smashed out, so let's see if we can't find somewhere that's a bit more barricaded. What else we got down there? Another set of houses. Right, we'll just change this bandage out. We'll disinfect, yes, please. And let's get it wrapped back up again. Put that away. Now the thing is where to go from here, because they all look busted out. I think we need sledgehammers to get him back of there. Just going to pause a minute so that we can find out where we are. So I'm just going to bring up a map because I've forgotten where we actually were. I think we're in. No, it must be Key West then. Yep, there we go, we're in Key West. So the next thing's down is the school. So there's a store down that way as well. So let's go down for that store there. Let's try and work his way down to that. Maybe some there, gas stations across from us. We know we've got a few generators in the area. Still a bit queasy, but I'm hoping that's just because of all the cuts and wounds we've had lately. There's a big group, let's see if we can't avoid them as much as we can. And we're going to have to engage. We are, aren't we? Okay then, let's engage from this side. Oh, that's a few more than I really wanted. Yeah. No. What the heck? Dagnabbit. Right, main menu it is then. Well, that didn't go to plan. I don't know why, it's just not letting me move. It may actually be something to do with the software, but... So I've noticed when I'm doing the RimWorld ones, it is going a bit slower. So, it's down my Rosewood. Your time is January 1st. That's okay. That's all sometimes. They're good. Character start kits, at least you start with a bag. Vehicle's good, zombies. I always gotta have fast zombies. Respawn is 0. And let's go. So let's pick. Do I like the student? Strong? No, not strong. What are you doing? That gives +2 to each. Let's take some traits. We'll have a healthy appetite. Gives us 10 again. Don't want strong enough, so I take Hunter. Might be one to go for. Handy. Organised. Increased container capacity. Low thirst. Hiker. Could do +2 fitness. Where's the thick skinned? Yeah. No, let's not. Let's check his look because we like the look. That leaves us with a 6. Right, so let's see if we can't work out something for the 6. What's in the 6 bracket? All these from there, stout. Bit of extra knock back. Do you know what? I think I'll take that. No points left. Let's load him up. And let's go. So, if this continues, then I may just have to kind of call it a day with this, if it's kind of is slowing me down to a point where click to start, to where it is actually interfering with us being able to do anything. Or I would have to bet even be more defensive and running away than I need to be. I'm looking for bags. Nothing in them. That's kitchen, yep. Yeah. Where did we start? Rosewood, wasn't it? Yeah. That way is the main street. Right. Let's get the usual suspects out. At least we start with. Oops, that needs to. Yeah, that's right. Chips. Into there, please. Thank you. At least we start with that. So that's one that kind of blessings come. Come on, what are you thinking about? Thank you. I think we can come back for all that lot. Same with books, there's nothing else here that's going to be of much use to us. Let's get down and hidden. I think first things first, let's go find us somewhere to set up base, eh? Rear window sheet, screen, gas, empty petrol tank. Yep. Let's get up a temporary base. So that is down there. Yep. This is looking good. We'll get up to that big brown fence and have a look where we are there. So I'd like to get set up first and then we can actually start working on other stuff. Is this open? Where are you going? Thank you. Swap seats over, no key. Nope, there is a bandage, so we'll set that. We may find the key for the taxi somewhere, so I'll take some more of that. Let's take that screwdriver. Old muffler we might use if there's a car that's semi-decent. You know, I think I'm going to go straight up towards Main Street to see what we can take out on the way. And let's not mess about. Anything good? Right, let's wear that. Pull these off. That's rubbish. Right, and let's have a look. Only got a couple. Let's see if we can't take some of these out. He's coming from there. Are we clear that way? Yes, good. See, it works there. Must be just when it's too many of them on top of us, so we'll have to remember to run when we get too many around us. Summit back gardens, we can deal with them as and when. If you're the only other single one, let's get rid of you, let's get you off at road though. Search. Don't think I'll bother doing an actual collect every clothes piece. I might click some of the other ones. Car park it is. Oh, trailers. Oh, tow truck as well. Nah, it's got to be handy, isn't it? It's got to be really, really handy, is it? Right, there's only these two, so it shouldn't be too much of a trouble. Any others? Nope. Right then. Are you coming down or what? Yes, you are. Take that. Take that. Alrighty then. Not too bothered about them. I don't know if we should do a jewellery collection. Suppose we could. It is a new item. Well, new, relatively new in it, so. Let's check the map. We'll have a look at that when we get a second. Long gloves are in good shape. Don't going to replace that. Let's get them worn. Right. Now there's a couple there. I want to check that tow truck and let's check the trailer. See what this does. Oh, it's got a nice amount of room, so can come. And leave the vehicle parts in there. Right, it doesn't seem to be anybody else over this way, so let's take these two out. Come on, bring me that hand fork. And down he comes. Oh, waistcoat. Anybody else? Formal shirt, not bloody. I'm going to craft, not sheep rope, bandages from that. More suit pants. Ah, looks like I'm already started to collect the items now. Right, let's scoot over here. Definitely nobody about. Is that what's in the back? Screwdrivers. Lug wrench. Is there a key? Nope, but there's a set of leather gloves that are alright. So we would have to try and rewire it. Unless I can see a key anywhere. Just look on the floor, I don't know. No. Is it in here? Wood axe, that'd be nice. I can go to the right hand belt. Wood glue we'll need, nails we'll need. It says it's a weapon, but how do you locate in the fridge from there? that. So we'll have to take toolbox, we can't what you call it, trailer, to be honest. Wooden mallets. Yeah, more saws. Oh, loot all. Can I not get that in there as well? Right, so I can go up there. An ice cream. Good. Fill all them up. Haven't seen a bedroom yet. There's one what's in there, just earrings. Let's close that in case anything decides it wants to have a look from there. Nothing in that one, so no bags. But we do have the trailer just outside. So let's collect everything in here. And we'll chuck it all in that trailer. Does that have a light bulb? Yes, it does. Takey, the light bulb. Right, let's dump it all in here. I'll have a look at that map while we're here as well. Oh, what are you doing? They need to go in the trailer, you idiot. Thank you. I'll leave that. Right. Don't want to carry that many on me. Down to there. That lot can go in there. Is that really it? Oh, what the heck are you doing? Club hammer, garden saw, and fork. Yeah, we'll keep them on, keep that. Chuck his nails in, drop a saw off. Keep one on us, toolbox can go in there. Wood axe, wood glue and mallets, they can go in. Which then means that orange should have come into his backpack. Right, ready to go again. Yes, we'll cut that first chance we get. Right. Zombies at the door to whatever this is. A regular tyre. Do you have a key? You look beat up, so. So that's a church. Okay then. Yeah, I'm not gonna on getting more suits. They need repairing, so they're not going to be very good to us at the moment. Pull some of the jewellery. Let's have a quick peek. Yeah, there's quite a few in there. Okay, so let's leave them. Now there's Mrs. Purple. I knew there were a purple. There's something walking about. Right. No alarm. A berry. I'd say we can easily collect this lot later. As long as it's off. Long gloves should provide us with some protection at some point. And here we have Main Street. A lot of metallic dress watches in here. Where are we? Supermarket, the bank. Bank looks shattered. Okay, you spotted me from quite a ways. Anymore. Dubious about whether they're going to be that we need to strip off anyway, because that'll become part of be good for repairing stuff if we get that done. Take a notebook. I'll take that in case we need any more bandages, we can get it washed. So, Main Street. Those apartments are quite easy to defend, aren't they? So, one door in, we can get sheet ropes out of windows if we need to. And oh, there's a car key just there as well, so decisions. Let's go get the key. Nope. Let's go get the key first. I think there's a bakery down bottom, and it will have ovens, so that could be something from board or windows out on it. How? I'm not making any noise. How the heck are you hearing me? Now you're going to attract everything from these houses over, aren't we, as well? Anybody else coming to feast on our flesh? No, right, there's someone behind us, so let's be careful of the one behind. We know there's one behind us. There's quite a quickly strip as much as we can. There's one coming in, two coming in. Are you still up there? Yep, right. Once again, let's carry on. I'm trying to pull the loot quick. Leather jacket's definitely good. Round neck sweater, we can wear it because it's a bit chilly. Butter knife never lasts long. Never lasts long at all. Right, that's a few more down anyway. So each zombie we kill is a zombie that's never coming back. So that's good news for us. Right, I want to see if I can try to keep that as clean as possible over the other side, so that we don't get sick. We have 1, 2, 3 group on end. Yeah, Mama McFudgington's. Okay. Psst, psst. This way. Follow me. Do like that feature. Doesn't mean I'm not going to go around bawling and shouting by accidentally pressing the cue. Right, and I think we should actually have ourselves a smoke. Let's get rid of that one noodle. Pencil we'll take with us for making notes on. That can be pulled off. Nothing much else on there. That door's open to apartments. Yep, follow me. Just going to pause it a second. Yep, software's working. Fast food hat, apron. Can actually wear them, can't we? So, bit more protection. I can hear something or somebody. Could be behind here. So far, it's looking really good. Drag this chap over. Come on, you. Follow me. Tasty, tasty human flesh. We are hungry, so after him, we'll eat a lettuce. So let's eat a whole lettuce as well. God, we're living the life. That's not done much for us, hunger there. Chips. Let's eat and walk with them. Is that the town hall? Don't really want to do the town hall, but as a base. It's quite large. Right, let's skadoodle up here. Let's get a look down there. Caravan. Car there. 3-4 cars in the back. would have to get planks. I hear some thumping and banging. Yeah, I want to try and bring you out, so let's bring you off over here. I'm going to bring him down here. And I'm going to try empty all them apartments before. With that in mind, let's have a look in the shops. I can hear people. Does that lead outside? Now, is that upstairs or is that downstairs? No ways out or in, so that's good. Get through the door, you silly ass. Let's check this one. That's good. Means it's upstairs, which is ideally not perfect, but we have a space, we can break all these tables down for planks to board all them windows up. Let's get that door shut. Lots of tables to break down. Nothing seems to be in here, so that's even better. Whoa! Steady now. So let's get upstairs, eh? Whoa! Okay. Kill him. Right. We've got a watch, so we're good there. It's a damn shame that window got bust out, but see if we can't get upstairs and sort out all these. Come on, you can come over here as well. It's getting a bit late, so but the less blood I can get in it, the less blood in the house is better. That's that door. Let's have a quick peek in here. Looking good so far. It's actually pretty good. forget whoever's in this house out of here. Where'd you come from? It's unfortunate they didn't come down with him. Really? Brain on door for all that time. Come on then. I'll treat you like a little puppy. Although, not really, because we like puppies. Come on, and then we can have our base set up. All nice. At least the foundation as far as a base. Thank you, Miss Covered in Diamonds. You must be from housing estate. And we are getting tired out, so there's nobody else showing up. Let's go, let's get him. Sheet ropes. Oh. Air Force coveralls. Where the heck are the Air Force coveralls? I'm not wearing Air Force coveralls. Good jeans, I don't really want to rip the jeans up. Can I wear that? Yeah. Long dress, that can be a sheet rope. Yeah, it says that Air Force coveralls, couple of aprons. So what's on the floor? So if there's Air Force coveralls, why can't I see them? Craft sheet rope, Air Force coveralls. That's strange. Right, get upstairs. Let's go check that end house, make sure she didn't have somebody else with him. Basic houses, which is absolutely fine. Yeah. And now there's banging somewhere. Well, I know it's not these. on the curtains from this one. Let's see if we've got anything in here that we'd like. Well, we're going to be having a trumpet collection, aren't we? Should actually be going into there, but that's got no curtains on. Sheets good, gives us another area. We can come back if we need anything else. Let's get the room set up first. I think this one will give us more options. So let's add a sheet. Close it. Is there anything that looks out? No, right. This should be the last one. That's good. Close the curtain. Hungry. Eat some cheese. It's not going to do much, but then we can do more in the morning. You know what? Let's have a tub of melted ice cream. Then we'll have a smoke, then we'll go to sleep. With bases set up, at least as set up as we can. How do you want to be? Actually, I'll be get up early. Yeah, let's set an alarm for 8 o'clock and let's sleep. Stop it, turn it off. Right, our new pole bass has a saxophone already. Did we pick up the trumpet? There we go. Bit of headphones, some long socks. Place normal socks, that's fine by me. And a belt. Got a nice bookshelf to store stuff in. I love there's no windows there, that's really nice. What can we store in here? Just general amenities, I think. Right, what we got in this one? That's perfectly fine. Bacon can go in oven. I wanted that one. Thank you. We'll put food in one of them with the fridge. We'll keep them in case the power we have break. Let's just start loading it all out. Keep the saw, a screwdriver. Vitamins can go in there. That's actually quite a good start. Let's have a look at the radio. Turn it down low. Oh, 98.4. Let's unpack that and the pencil. So the emergency, automated emergency broadcast system is on 98.4. Okie dokie. Is that registered? Good. Just tune in, make sure it's... Oh, look at that, straight on hour as well. Temperatures are -7, so make sure we have kind of wrapped up warm. Moderate wind, some clouds, thick fog. Not very good. Right, do we have anything in there that I don't want to carry around with me? That can go into there, that can go into there. Sheet ropes will sort out. Right, let's put canned goodies in there. What's in there? All the stuff that can be moved out of that. Put food. Let's keep us pop cool. Yeah, nothing else in there. I want to try and get quite a bit of food before I cook it. All the seeds are absolutely great. Right, I don't want to carry anything that could weigh me down. We'll get rid of socks. Let's go empty these little houses, shall we? It's a nice set of tables and chairs. Right. Let's grab one. That should go into that bag. That's a grab one, not plumbing all of them. Drop them. Thank you. That can go into there. Empty mug, lighter. Not so bothered about them. We'll need the bowls for making food. Sorry, my F's are a bit hard to pronounce at the present time. That's the tooth that's actually missing, is one of the front ones. Front teeth. Burger, that's nice. Because we can also disassemble a lot of stuff in and around here, so we'll take that. Bleach is always welcome. Painkillers, tweezers, tissue. You can use the mirrors now for putting camouflage on. Look as much as we can into this bag. A guitar. Take that with us. Not too bothered about the suit pants. Leave that up for now. Let's leave it dark in there. We emptied that one already, haven't we? No, I haven't. Not seen that. Nothing. Okay. We've definitely got all that lot. Yep, that's good. Look what we can from in there. Rest can go on to us. better. Take the balls, take the matches. Kettles, baking pan. Timer, I don't know what you'd use a dish towels for. Cooker's got nothing in, you've just got a can opener. Let's pick that up. And we're done with another house. Close that door. Really cheery music, isn't it? Well, I suppose it is the end of the world, so hey. Can't complain. Oh yes, bandages please, thank you. Bored? Put you in front of a zombie, you won't be bored, will you? Another trumpet, badly damaged, so I'll bother with that one. Let's pull it out in case of we can dismantle it much easier then. Is there anything by the TV? It's a pretty good TV though, isn't it? I don't think there is one in the other one. Quickly run that back. Yep, nope, no TV. So let's place that. Nope. Yep. Also place the radio at the side of it. Turn on Life and Living, turn it in. Radio. Oh, turn on. Turn it down. 94.8, tune it in. So we've got two radios, which is good. Right, books. Later on, this is obviously stuff I'll take out. It is quite boring after a while. Oh, and there we have a skill gain in carpentry from watching the TV, always nice. Right, let's what's bedroom. All the bleaches can go in here and stuff like that. Bath towels, bleach. Excuse me. That can go in there. Mirror. Tissue, the socks we never got rid of. And tweezers. Which leaves other stuff. Yeah, we can stop crawling. We don't need to crawl them. They can go in. That can go in. Really do need another. Yeah, that can go in. So drop a lighter off. There for another cupboard. Yep. Let's put them into there. Burger, cherry. Bowls, empty mug. And that's our backpack back together. Don't need one, but let's have one. Baking pan can go in. Bowls, kettles, they can get in there. Kitchen timer. Tomatoes. Bandage can go into that one. Because it really is a faff doing all this. So we'll go through it once, but after this, unless it's all interesting, then yeah, we'll just pause it while we go through stuff like this. And then the guitar needs to go into the bedroom, into there. And while we're at it, let's open the window. How do I add a sheet rope? Open curtain. Why can't I add a sheet rope? Requires a hammer and nails. Right. Let's put them over here then. The hammer we have. So let's take that off as belt. Did we get any nails? No, we didn't. Because they would have been in there if we did. Alright, let's get back through. Finish checking this room, house out. So we've done that. We got the TV from there. Yep. Let's see what food you have here. Or stuff that we might want. We can take them. Nothing in that one. Gosh, that's a lot of seed. Eat the mac and take the mac and cheese in. Bread. Right. So there we are. First set of supplies. Start of a base setup. Radio is tuned to the automatic frequency so that we can see if anything bad's coming, like the helicopter and things like that. We shall have half a mac and cheese. The rest of it goes in there. Could use them as weapons. I'm probably not gonna. I don't think they're that good. Keep them on as seeds. So at least we'll have a lot, quite a few seeds. That'll be good. last thing we'll do before we end the episode, or second to last thing, is we will go through here and we will wash all the clothes. Yep. Come on. Why can't we wash? Thank you. Get all those clothes clean. Get us clean. All those tools will be clean. And that'll be an episode. We'll go back, have a look at the map. See if there's anything in there that's interesting. So we've got an airplane left to go. Let's have a look at protection. Nothing anywhere. That's lovely. Yeah, we need to get a better t-shirt. Jeans are doing a little bit. T-shirts not doing anything for us. So yeah, we are going to have to start trying to find protection stuff. While we have running water. Wash yourself. Those jeans, yeah, they're right, they're good. Stop messing around. How do I speed that up? Nope, not that one. So we are peckish, getting bored. Well, we'll sort you getting bored out on the next episode. And that is where we'll leave it for today. Now let's put up Mark's paws. We will look at the map, read it, and it is, oh, it's Rosewood. So we are stashed some guns. That's okay. Ends right here. Anything else? Rosewood Prison. We'll probably go have a look at that at some point. So we can add a symbol. Let's add a little housey house. And we came here, haven't we? So that's our house. Close out, that gets rid of that. So we haven't really checked anything, so we can do that when we do it next. And we'll rename this map to Rosewood. Rosewood. I did say Rosewood, didn't I? Yeah. And there we go. We know there's some guns there. Ends right here. Don't know what that is. But here next. Guns here. End. Whoever wrote this is probably in. No, it can't have ended up in there. Anyhow, thank you all for watching, and catch us on the next episode. Until then, see ya. No, that's not what happened.